And one teenager is in the hospital. Another is under arrest after a slashing inside of a Long Island high school. This all happened at Freeport High School yesterday afternoon. Nassau County Police say one of the teens slashed the other in the neck and stomach with a box cutter. That victim is expected to recover.